So you have squirrels in your attic, right? And you want to call somebody and they'll come and get a cage and they'll charge you $1 million. Well, from the old farmers, I learned a little secret of how to get rid of squirrels out of my attic, which they were in about a week ago, and this is November 12th, 2021. So, in my last house, I had squirrels all over the place, and what I did was I bought myself a lovely high-powered BB rifle, and I knocked off 17 of them. All right, so they're going to send me away for 10 years for animal cruelty. But they're pesky. You know what they are? They're rats with long tails. But they get into the attic like they did in my house in Norton, Massachusetts one time. This is where I learned this trick from the farmers. They get in there and they started chewing the wires up above my bedroom ceiling. That's not good. Poof, your house goes up in flames and you're done. But they're destructive little animals. So the secret here, just to shorten this whole thing, is this. Go down to Lowe's and buy yourself, the name of this is Eno's Old Fashioned Mothballs. In that package right there, there are three packages of mothballs. So what I did was I bought four of these boxes, $7 and something cents a piece. And so 28 bucks, well worth it to get rid of these little critters. So I took three of these bags out of here, and I have a crawl space because I live in North Carolina. And they would get in the crawl space through a vent, or they used to knock my vents out because I didn't screw them in tight. They're clever little boogers. Anyway, so I opened my crawl space door and threw a whole bunch of these everywhere I could possibly get because they hate the smell of mothballs. All critters do, it seems. So then up in my attic, where I did the pull-down routine. I walked up the steps into the attic where I just had it insulated with 23 inches of insulation to save on money for heat. And I saw a couple of holes already because I heard noises in my walls the night before. So off to Lowe's I went because I knew this works. It worked in my house in Norton and it works here in North Carolina. So I took a whole, maybe six bags out of the two boxes of this I had. This is my spare box. And I took those, and you just pour a handful, wear gloves. You don't want that mothball crap on your hands. So wear these little, surgery type gloves. And just pour a handful out and scatter them all over your attic as far as you can throw them. And since that time a week ago, no noises in my walls. No squirrels, no nothing. So that's how to do it. It's better than blowing their brains out with the BB gun, right? And I suppose it's a lot cheaper than hiring some professional to come to your house 15 times and charge you $300 every time. Oh yeah, we caught a squirrel and we'll put him in a cage and we'll bring him over to some other person's house and let him go in the woods. Now, I have probably 15 squirrels outside because I got a million oak trees in this neighborhood, and they love it here, but I don't want them to get into the attic and do damage like they can and like they do. And if they find a small hole, like through an attic vent, they'll go in there and they'll raise Cain and they'll keep you up at night scratching on the walls, and then they're going to have their babies in your insulation. You don't want that. Right here. Let me read it again. Enoz, Old Fashioned Mothballs, Lowe's. See you next time.